So it's not a thing of beauty, but need the front shock rebuild. I'm waiting for some rubber. Cables are kind of shot, but they work. I got grips coming. Put new glass in it. Get the new ignition on. Painted the floorboards. Put a new seat cover on it. Put the taillight and rubber trim on it. Put new portholes on it. Rubber trim. Got the shifter working good. Got the front brake working good. Put the clamshells on it. The lights work. Put a new horn on it. Clean the carb. Got it running good. A few more rubber bits. Oh boy. Gas cap, put the handle on, I got a clip coming. All right, fix that stupid side stand.